Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh! don't forget Mom. And your agent. No, you're not sick.
Okay, that's good.
Don't put him under pressure. All right, I don't want to bring the room down because you guys are celebrating, but I do just want to make a note. This trophy is a very special trophy. This trophy is named after a young man named Amir Griffin. I don't know if anybody in here knows who Amir Griffin was.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's my nephew.
Amir Griffin was a former player in our league. And as a ninth grader in high school, he was number one for Sunset Queens, practicing for his freshman team. As a junior high school eight student, he was a fantastic servant of our league. He didn't get to win one of these, but he was a player that everybody remembered and loved. Unfortunately, as you all may or may not know, he passed away. He didn't survive that shooting, but we thought as a league that it was an honor to put his name on this trophy every year going forward.
Wow.
And Amir, so when you see this trophy, you'll know why it's named after Amir.
E4A! E4A!
Yes.
E4A!
So, all right, enough of the heavy stuff. Without further ado, it gives me great pleasure on behalf of the New York City Middle School Basketball League, for the newcomers, is it IS-109? IS-109, the champions, boys champions of Queens for 2024. Congratulations.